Hey, folks, before we go, I want to remind you that February is Black History Month, and every day I'm going to share stories about African Americans whose names you may not know, but have played a very important roles throughout history. Today, it's the story of a woman whose hard work and drive changed the way we lived. Her name is Dr. Gladys West. She was born in 1930, grew up a country girl in rural Virginia. But she didn't like working long, hard days out in the hot sun on her family's farm. Gladys knew she was destined for more and realized the only way to do that was to get an education. She worked really hard and graduated first in her high school class. Gladys earned a college scholarship and continued to challenge herself, chose math as a major, a subject mostly studied by men. Eventually, Gladys went to work for the government at a naval base. She worked extremely hard, not knowing what she was doing would impact the world for decades to come. You see, her work was instrumental in developing the mathematics behind something we all use today, GPS, also known as navigation systems. In December of 2018, Gladys was honored for her work. She was inducted into the United States Air Force Space and Missile Pioneers Hall of Fame. Well, Miss Gladys, we want to thank you for leaving your mark in history. You did it good, ma'am. Hey, that's our show today. If you want to see some behind-the-scenes moments from today's show, follow the conversation on Facebook at Steve TV Show. We'll see you next time, everybody.